Boom, damn.
It got better. It got better, to be honest. Grandma ended up going to the hospital for congestive heart failure and acute respiratory failure, so that was kind of a big kick in the pants. And then Mom ended up tripping, falling, and hurting herself. And then I ended up getting food poisoning, and so it's gotten better though. It's gotten better. Grandma, it came out today that Grandma has to have cataract surgery on her eyes. And I can't have milk and any milk-like product. In other words, I'm getting old. It's been better. It's been better. We did get... We sadly did get a, got a $1,400 bill from, the hospital. It was originally a $50,000 bill for congestive heart failure and acute respiratory failure. Most of that was lab work, actually. Which, damn. Like, goddamn. But as far as we know, the hospital's okay with us doing a, like, you know, installments payment. So, fine. Yeah, stop dreaming about the day I die. That was almost tomorrow for me. My throat actually closed up from milk. I had chocolate milk, and it was a bad idea. The power of the bowl in the palm of your his hand. But Bard, hopefully for you, brother, it's been a good year. At least a good holiday.
But
normally, I would just, you know, like a little bit of half. That's all I'd get for milk products, but no, it seemed to like it up. So, yeah. Kinda sucks. That also means eggs, that also means any milk in general, cheese. Gotta buy pizza. I love how our character just did not take a shower. At all.
Nagama-san, 聞こえぬか?
客人がおられる。
Time for this.
Calm down. Everything has been taken care of.
Geralt, that somehow looks like not Geralt, but Geralt.
Kanbei dono mo hito ga arui. Yōkai ga shiwaza to wakatte orimashita na.
Who
are you?
I dislike the company of drunk samurai.
Hey! I am no samurai.
So a common drunk. Even worse.
He's not even acting like he's drunk. Harsh. It'd be kind of cool if you could play the bunny girl. I think you do get that bunny, though. Work with kept breaking out in hives every time she drank milk. It was delivered. Found out she was allergic to grass the cows was eating and it showed up in the milk. Wow.
So, William. I cannot thank you enough for your saving Nagamasa, of my utmost gratitude. That said, though my fellow countrymen and I have some familiarity with foreign names, I'm afraid I cannot help but find yours difficult to pronounce. Might I suggest calling yourself Engine from now on? It means pilot in Japanese, fitting for a seafarer such as yourself. I'm sure those of its land will find that easier to understand.
Better than Gaijin. Twilight Mission unlocked.
Main mission. The head of the Tachibana family, Lord Funashige, has been missing ever since he left to the Battle Monsters. If we can aid him, it would be a boon for our campaign. Okatsuku has already arranged a meeting with his wife, the Lady Ginshio. William, let us leave for Tachibana Castle at once.
You will leave. I used to have a friend of mine who had allergies. Like, I have outdoor allergies. Like, if I work longer than an hour in, like, doing grass or attending a flower bed, it's like a tiered of stages. Like, watery eyes, watery nose, and then at one point, there's, like, just a... Now you just can't really breathe well, and that's usually when I have to go inside. When I drank chocolate milk yesterday, it was a... process. Really weird. Also, she has a what? Who's that? That is an adorable pink bupper. By the way, make us some kick-ass thumbprint cookies.
What is a thumbprint cookie?
Oh, it's a Shiba. Oh, yeah, you're right, it's a Shiba. That's an adorable Shiba.
Looking for something to draw. I draw the animals.
New area.
We need a level up, chat.
First things first. Dexterity.
Stamina will be next, and then we start bumping in more strength.
Want to be able, if at all possible, to have more jutsu techniques.
The Way of the Ninja Novice. Whoa. Hold on. The Way of the Ninja.
How does one leave?
Like, look at that. Two little adorable things right there. Yeah, those are the Kodamas of this game. They are adorable. No? Pretty sure there's a way to leave. Maybe it's an item. Ah! There we go. It's a sugar cake with jam on top, basically. Ooh, actually sounds really good. The anger is sated for now. Kodama cute. Kodama's a really adorable this game. They have... In Neo 2, there's Kodamas. But there are kitty Kodamas. And they are... Let me see if I can... Let me see here. Neo 2... Neo 2 cat. I think I'll find this. There it is. Look at that. Look at that little thing. It's so adorable. Itty bitty little tail and it's got a little thing. But even for whatever reason, they put a pink cat butt. It's adorable. Look at that. It's so cute. Yeah, that's Neo 2. We'll be getting to that next month, by the way. Starting point. Where does one go? Oh, the dojo, the Way of the Ninja Novice.
Ah, William, you wish to learn?
It's got a pink butthole. Yeah, it's got a cute pink butthole. That's a weird statement.
Hajime, begin.
Hey. Famed ninja locks. Locks of can be used to attain various skill. To learn a skill. Shuriken. Oh, well, damn it. You assigned them shortcuts.
That's right.
There we go. Wow. So, it can nearly kill them if you get from behind.
Interesting.
Like a deep sea fish with a head. Putting in that amount of detail and everything. They do. And in their plushies, it's like there was a, sold out, by the way. If you're like, oh my God. Especially if you're a Pokemon fan, there's a Gengar, which is a shadow based Pokemon or dark based Pokemon, and it's a bed. It's like a purple little Pokemon that's big enough to put your head in its mouth, and then the tongue extends all the way out as a bed. It's interesting. Put it mildly. This is little hamster-shaped bread buns, and they have little butts.
Aww.
Irasshai.
Welcome. You don't look like you are around here. My name is Tomei. I help look after grandfather's horses. Ah. You handed over smithing text. Armor. Hey. Soul mash weapon. What's a soul mash do? Oh. You can level it up. Oh,
this contains an item that is uncommon or better. If you soul mash, the material will disappear. Are you sure? Yes. Let's do it. I always love it when you find a game you love or a weapon you love and you don't want to lose it. The game's like, yeah, we'll let you upgrade this. It's going to cost you something. We'll let you upgrade this. Put the pick in the lobby. Okay, I'll take a look later. I'm at the Gengar bed. It's already sold out, but it kind of blew up on Twitter. Not entirely surprised. Refashion the look of your equipment. Armor. So wait a minute. Item to refashion. So the item that we want to refashion is this, and we want it. Yes. Oh,
fashion souls in the house.
Armor. Soul match. Armor. Base piece. Match it with this. Boom. Does this cost money? Oh, it does. Oh, God. It's expensive. Okay. Maybe we don't do that too much. That was literally half my money.
Mata dozo.
Wow, that's... Story gates. Cooperate with another player to complete a mission? Visit and cooperate with other players. Huh? Store and retrieve items. Facility's not been unlocked yet. Shrine. Let's go. Also do love when it tells you how many Kodama are in a level. That way you don't miss any of your little buddies when you go around searching for them.
All right, our Odachi's stronger. Chess pieces stronger. Time to learn the ways of the ninja. I don't know what that is. Increases recurrent damage dealt by 10. Garni is an armed enemy to take their weapon and perform a counter attack. Can only be used when barehanded. Damn! I'm gonna grab that though. We need the upgrade. For enemies who do not notice you, press Y to perform a powerful attack from behind. Boop. Well, I mean, we gotta get that. Allow you to ready 3 catwalking scrolls when used. You can make in total silence. Move in total silence. Smoke bombs. Allows you to tiger run scrolls. Run and dash.
Remember, bullets, arrows. When used, you will get one shot from a ranged weapon, even if you have no ammunition. Touch me not scrolls. Causes your body to explode when your health is reduced to zero. When thrown, they explode and cause damage. That's actually not bad. Unable to shoot or reduces the distance. Paralyzes. Medusa powder is thrown, it fills the vicinity with dust that paralyzes any who breathe it. Take and absorbs process. Okay. Throwing star poison as well as damage the enemies they hit. Fills the vicinity with dust that poisons any who breathe it. Basic shuriken. All right, let's try this out, chat. Yep. Ready, jutsu. I will take it. See how bad this is. All right. Walk. How easy to get custom design shirts up for sale? Pretty easy. Depends. If you go through Streamlabs, you can actually get it right up and running now, actually. However, they take pretty much the bulk of the money. Like, you do a $25 shirt, right? You'll probably get $3 to $6. Feels like a trap. Smells like a trap. Gotta be a trap, chat. Hey, Godama. Okay, who? What? It's too hot. There we go. Go home, little buddy. Go home. Way past your bedtime. Go home. And it'll be better to have it print local and sell the physical shirts. Plenty designs I can send to creatives. It to be really fair, to have somebody like to outsource it, it can be like if you're doing it online, it can be expensive versus locally. Like, granted, you aren't actually spending money, but at the same time, you're not exactly making money either. I didn't see you. These guys really get around. Check it out. It's good for a laugh. Did you pop it in Discord? That guy got up, didn't he? No, he didn't. Yep. Okay, yeah, see, that's just on me. I thought I could get the swing. Got the miss. I got the horn though. I'm gonna create it along with a couple other things in it. Nice. We'll take a look after the stream today. Man has nice odashi. Please give me your nice odashi. Thank you. Oh, I love the summons in this game. Ah,
come for your sword.
Oh, damn. Wait a minute. Strong attack. It's the exact same thing. Minus the power level difference. Really? Okay, what about, Never mind. Yeah, here's the thing. I look real good. Look like a wannabe Power Ranger, but you know. I'm gonna go on a limb here. I think I vaguely remember there's a shortcut over here that the smart money is to get. Intelligence in this somehow very deep.